Hi, my name is Dan. In this video, we're going to be using Illustrator to build UI and web graphics. Okay, there's lots of free stuff here on my channel. Please subscribe, hit the little bell next to the subscribe button to get notifications. If you want more, loads more. Okay, check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description. In this course, what we're going to do is look at setting up our Illustrator for working with web and kind of app design. Okay, so there's a couple of things we need to change because at the moment, by default, when you install it and while you're using it, it's kind of assuming you're dealing with print-based stuff. So it's using kind of physical measurements like millimeters, centimeters, or inches. Okay, so we need to go off and change a few things. So the first thing we're going to do is let's open up a new document. Let's go to File, New. Okay, and there's a lot along the top here. We're going to go to web, okay, and we're going to start with common, okay, and just click create. Cool. And what's going to happen is it's going to default to a few things we need to change. So to do it, we go to Illustrator CC and go to preferences, okay, and we're going to go into units first. If you're on a PC, it's under edit preferences. So it's edit, and all the way down the bottom here, it'll say preferences. So under Mac, it's here. Okay, and we're going to go to units. This is the first thing to change. Is general, yours is probably going to be set to inches if you're in America, and if you're anywhere that doesn't use inches, it's going to be set to millimeters or centimeters. We need to change it to pixels. That is the measurement we use when we're dealing with kind of UI design, so pick pixels. Same with the stroke. Okay, it deals with points traditionally, okay, but we need to deal with pixels, and the same with the type. Okay, the fonts are designed to use pixel sizes rather than, they're not far off. Pixels and points aren't that far off in terms of measurements, but use pixels. Okay, let's click OK. The other thing we need to do is kind of get our document set up the same, okay, in terms of our workspace. You can see here mine's all kind of mixed up because I've been messing around with it. What you need to do is go along the top here, go to Window, go to Workspace. Okay, and yours is probably set to Essentials, and it looks something like that. Okay, but we're going to go to Window, go to Workspace, and let's set it to Web, unsurprisingly. Not unsurprisingly. And you can see if yours is still mixed up like mine, what we can do is we can go back to Web, and it says this is Web, but we're going to say Reset Web, please. What it does is it kind of resets it to kind of a web space. This thing always pops out and it's a bit annoying, go away. So that's the interface to make sure yours looks like mine so we can move on.
How good was that, right? If you want more, go check out bringyourownlaptop.com or check out the link in the description.